How many of us have heard the dua, the supplication, O Allah, please make my grave a garden from the gardens of paradise. O Allah, please do not make my grave a pit from the pits of hellfire. Well, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentions, إنما القبر روضة من رياض الجنة أو حفرة من حفر النار. The grave is but a garden from the gardens of paradise or a pit from the pits of hellfire. The eminent jurist and hadith scholar, Sufyan al-Thawri, would say, one who remembers the grave frequently will find it to be a garden of paradise. And one who is heedless of its remembrance will find it to be a pit of hellfire. May Allah the Almighty give us the ability to remember the grave frequently, and may Allah the Almighty make our grave a garden from the gardens of paradise. Ameen.